Psalm 1 is the gateway to the book of Psalms, and it opens with telling us that God wants to bless us. And how do we then inherit or have this blessing? God has provided us with Torah, with His word of instructions and guidance. Meditate on it, delight in it as you delight in good food. God will bless you like that tree that is planted by streams of water. God will bless you with strength, with fruitfulness, with wisdom and stability.